Look at that back end.
I think he hit one of those back off the umpire's lap.
Points came from his forehand attack. Baby, the short side of the table running in at full speed, the step around shot, and that is a crowd pleasing point if I've ever seen one. Unbelievable. The touch from the start of this, I can't even remember everything that happened. Excellent recovery. Comes running in after he knows he's got a great chop on the table and it's left a little bit high on the backhand side. And look at that backhand. Unbelievable shot on 1 foot, comes in and swats it.
The speed he gave himself was unbelievable. Check it out here.